You're just the kind of hero we need, Red Hood.
What?
Thank you. I spotted Red Hood! No!
The area you're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
They won't have a chance to see me, Belfry.
You'll have to come back some other night.
Hey, on me! We got company!
Yeah.
Judge, you gonna tell me where she is?
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, Belfry. Looks like the mob's got nothing to do with Moreno. But they mentioned something interesting with the regulators.
All right, keep us posted.
Just
It's on now.
For a weak
good enough for me. Belfry, the regulators said they sold the freak some security tech, but that's it.
That sounds like it could be a lead. Keep us posted if you learn anything else.
Bet you regret your choices now. Tell me what I want to know.
Here's what I know!
Was that so hard? Scum like you.
Skyport, Madison. We have reports of known criminals moving cargo.
Come on, where is it? Better not let them know I'm here. Thanks a lot, jackass. Time to sneak. So nice. Belfry, where can I drop this thing? I can't let it get warm.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Save a lot of people.
And no matter what anyone else is?
Just doing what's right.
There's new stuff on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fear.
You're seeing stars. Look, I'm gonna make this real simple. What can you tell me about Elena Moreno? You know, the judge.
Oh yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
That was easy. Belfry, Moreno is paying the freaks for protection. I'm headed to her location.
Good to know. Be careful out there.
Looks like this is it. Knew it was around here. There we go. That was a good workout. What do you know? That man left something behind. Now to figure out how to get to it.
I spotted Redford! Trying to catch him off guard!
Guess I really pissed them off. Are you okay?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
The Corps doesn't like it when people say no to them.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help take them down. I've got a warrant for the arrest of their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad we're on the same page then. Want me to call someone to pick you up?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Red Hood.
Belfry, Moreno's fine. I got her to sign the arrest warrant, too.
Affirmative. We'll get Moreno somewhere safe.
Damn it! Ugh, I hate when you do that!
I'm glad you came by.
I think you'll want to hear this. Till next time.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
There's new stuff on the board.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower?
The big clock.
Kind of gives it away.